Things you'll only understand if you grew up in the late 90s, early 2000s. Everyone's first CD collection looked a little something like this. Just by looking at the CD designs, we can name the artist and the album of each one proudly. The only one that's missing is the NSYNC Christmas CD, which we still listen to every year. Oh, Merry Christmas.